Hi there, and welcome to this quick overview of how to use this P2, the community site of your WordPress.com course. This P2 is where you'll be able to ask questions, where you'll be able to answer questions from fellow students in the course, contribute to discussions, and generally just be a part of the larger course community. I want to give you a little tour of what this P2 is and what you can do here and how you can interact. So on the left-hand side, you'll see the sidebar. The sidebar here is going to give you some links to where you can see new posts that have been published, new comments that have been published, mentions, so your mentions, so anybody who tags you in a post or a comment, you'll be able to see an archive of those posts, and your posts, the ones that you've personally published on the site. You'll also be able to see some course members. So this is going to change. It's going to, as new members and new students join this P2 and join this community, you'll be able to see some of their avatars here on the left. And then you've also got some helpful links. The course, which will take you back to the course where you can do some of your lessons, and contact in case you have any questions that you want to reach out to us specifically about. So there's the sidebar. That'll have a lot of your navigation items. And then the main section of the P2, it's basically a blog. You've got a bunch of posts that are displayed on what we'll call a wall here. So this is a post that I published 6 hours ago, and it's a welcome to this P2. When you get to the bottom of a P2 post, just like every other blog, you'll be able to reply to it and leave a comment. So if you click here, it opens up a little dialog box where you can leave a comment. And this is very similar to a post editor where you'll be able to type your content, make it bold, make it italicized, do whatever you want with it, and then click reply. We don't need to do that now. We'll cancel. You can also follow a post in case you want to be notified anytime someone else leaves a comment on the post. You'll be able to do that. So just by clicking there, you'll get notified. And you can unfollow it by checking it again. And you can like it, just like on any social media platform and any WordPress.com blog, you'll be able to like a post. If you want to publish your own posts, or for example, if you have questions about the course or the material and you want to get input from an instructor or from your fellow students, up at the top of the P2, this will always be stuck at the top, you'll be able to start typing your own post. By clicking in this section up here, it opens up the editor. And this editor should seem very similar because it's the exact same editor that you use in your own WordPress.com blog. So you can start typing here, put your cursor at the top. This is where your title will be. Let's say you want some help finding the best domain name for your site. So you can make your title here, best domain name. Press enter and start typing your post. If you want to add an image, you can do this. It's adding a different type of block. So you can click this. You still get the same options. You can search for an image. You can search for a gallery. You can do whatever you want. So it's just like writing a blog post. You can tag someone. So I'm going to tag my friend Megan here. So just like on social media, you can at someone to notify them. We were talking about the best domain. What are your ideas? And as soon as you publish that, the person or people who have been tagged in this post will get notified, and that anybody who is a part of this community will see this as a new post on the wall when they come and visit. So that's basically a P2. I hope you engage well with it. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask. We'll be here to help. Thanks so much. Enjoy.